What's up, y'all? Welcome back. I'm Patrick B. Smith. I am back. Another video reaction by the Queen, Mariah Carey. And this is her singing Hark, the Herald, Angels Sing. This is probably one of the first Christmas songs she sang. I don't know, but it's 1991, and I don't remember anything prior to that. But I have heard great things about this. I've seen this in some compilations. Not too sure what part. But Mariah and her Christmas songs, I don't even know if she has a special lockbox for that vocal power that she uses on that. But when she sings these traditional songs, I'm like, this woman is the mother of riffs and runs, melisma. She definitely is one of the ones who put that into the mainstream. However, 1991 is a great year. That was the year Mariah was coming in the game, knocking down doors. And 91 was Mariah Carey's debut album, and then Emotions. How she was able to release these albums back to back like that, I have no idea how she slept. But this is going to be fantastic, because all my video reactions so far, Mariah, even the ones I haven't posted that I've already done, you guys don't understand how amazing this woman's voice is. Even if she's not belting, even if she's just singing the song in like a tender volume, she's still doing some vocals under there. So let's go ahead and watch this together. Enjoy the season. And we'll talk more about the Queen in the end. This is again Mariah Carey singing Hark, the Herald, Angels Sing, live 1991. Like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you on the other side.
And now with the Billy T. Scott Ensemble and Robbie Condor on piano, Mariah Carey and Hark the Herald Angels Sing.
Hark the Herald Angels Sing. Glory to the newborn King. Peace on earth and mercy mild.
I thought about letting that last part slide. Let me go back. Did you hear that low note? First of all, that last riff she hit at the end before she stepped off. Mind you, 1991. This girl was 20 or 21. Either way, singing like that. Wow. I honestly forgot Mariah had I knew she can sing like that. I knew she had those riffs and those runs, but that year, that fresh Mariah, she was killing that. I don't know why. I get a sense of maybe when Mariah came out, the girls should have been shaken, because if I had to sing in the same areas and genres and if I had to sing in my prime when Mariah was hot, I don't know what I would do, because this really, Mariah has some of the most amazing, I say it all the time, but those transitions that she moves into so swiftly are phenomenal. First, when she comes in and she's already giving us the 1-2, I was like, girl. But as she starts stepping it up, she's like climbing. That vocal scale went up, up, up. Did you hear that? Ooh, come down low for me, sis. A little lower. Go back up. It's so funny to watch her sing, because you just at awe of what she does. Good Lord. Going towards the end when she starts taking off, this effect, if you don't really pay attention, you would have missed it. But can you hear this? Is it me? Am I really just that in love with Mariah that I'm just, everything about her is great? But is that not something that everybody cannot do? Is that not amazing? Woman is one of the greatest singers I have ever heard in my entire life. Like, I know I love her, but when she sings like this, you gotta give her respect. Wow. That's probably my favorite rendition so far. If there's other ones, let me know. But right now, Mariah's got that on lock again. Another song that the Queen of Christmas has self-proclaimed. Like, comment, subscribe. Be safe.